Here's a little bubble in the side wall here that was mentioned in the description and someone inquired about, but it's right there. You can see the tire holds air fine, and I'm about to drive it now and do a drive video.